this is actually barbecue. This is barbecue. This method is a little bit more labor intensive, a little bit more costly, but the end result is non-duplicatable. We start with oak charcoal and we finish and actually with pecan.
I got into barbecue, actually it's going on about 15 years when we started dabbling in it. Barbecue was kind of unheard of in a convenience store. So I just literally got on the road and I spent every bit of 6-8 months literally going to about every barbecue place that I could possibly imagine in the state of Texas, starting with all the really good ones. So I knew right away that I knew that I wanted to do it the original way, the old-fashioned way, and that was when I designed the pit that I have now, one of them, and at that time, and we started in a real small, just dabbling, just doing sandwiches and things like that, and it kind of got real popular. And fortunately, with the product that we were doing, we got a little known out there, and people were traveling to come see us, and the old common line was, yeah, go to that little gas station there on the corner, 290, they got some barbecue you're not going to believe in there, you know, because in a convenience store, you're expecting to go in there and see something on a biscuit or something on a roller grill or something of that nature, not to see anything with the quality of the product that we were producing out of the stores. We create an atmosphere that whether you come in with shorts and a t-shirt or a tie, we have a place now that's comfortable to sit down. People can feel at home and sit back and relate to a lot of things that they grew up with in the atmosphere in the convenience store. When the day is done, my ribs are going to be right. And that's why I still do this after 32 years. I still look forward every day to coming here.
Ain't no fib about that rib. This rib either.